So,
when you met Kwambia, the reason why I'm doing sterilization, this is very hot water. Ideally, yeah. You can boil the bottle, but when you boil the bottle in a pan, it tends to shrink. So the best thing for Hannah, you may boil this hot water, very, very hot, very, very hot. Boil to the steam, almost to the steam level. Alafu, tunatumia sapu to sterilize the whole bottle, the entire bottle. Then you start to now batch. Now that you're going to collect the water samples. So, as I've mentioned, the reason why you're sterilizing is so that we can avoid contamination to spike the readings analysis. In that, those microbiologies, microorganisms, like the E. coli coliforms, which is part, E. coli is part of coliforms, and another level of coliforms, Salmonella, Typhi, Streptococcus, all those will need to be analyzed under microbiology so that the water can become drinkable. So when it becomes drinkable, which simply means that it has met the standards of World Health Organization. That means those levels of those particular microorganisms, other levels of salt levels are okay. So for it to become drinkable, we base it against the World Health Organization levels, the standards. So this sterilization process, okay, I've told you the reason why I'm a ginger boy. Because it is shrinks, this is water shrinks. So we are using very, very hot water. This is boiling water, it may talk about the temperature by its size. So, we are just sterilizing the bottle, Kabisa, for several times, especially up at the mouth. At the mouth is where I have so much. Watu kukunywa, na kunaacha mambo yako hapo. Ama ime kanyaga chini, mtu kushika hivi na kufungua. You see, once you touch it with dirty hands, that such things. So we just make sure it is sterilized completely. It is sterilized. We continue for the polar until we are done. Tutapeleka kwa tap, kwa nini, kwa sauce, bottled water.
Okay.
Tunaenda kuona this. Pole pole tu. Like, there's a cut. There's a...